Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Legit. On today's video.
Get man to join. Help us block off the fence. I beg you. We're gonna die today.
Wait. A group of Knife Point robbers who live streamed themselves being pursued by Kent police have been handed a 9-year prison sentence. If Young Nasser and Salal Ibrahim robbed a man in Dartford before getaway driver Samal Ibrahim drove them away from the scene, leading officers on a high-speed chase. During the pursuit, Salal Ibrahim shared a live video of the group being followed by several police vehicles before specially trained officers brought them to a controlled stop on the A2. Co-offender Sonny Reeve was arrested elsewhere in Dartford on the same afternoon. They were sentenced at Woolwich Crown Court on Tuesday, the 7th of September 2021.
We've got 30 packs. If you can get in front, we can try and do a box. They're throwing stuff out of the car. We're approaching Gravesend East, speed 70. They are filming from the inside of the vehicle. We're now parallel with the services at Cobham.
We've got three T-pack cars.
Go on.
Get man to join. Free the Wait. Jump on fire, man. Wait.
See? Allah.
I need your help. Come, Grave, get in your car. Help us block off the fence. I beg you. We're gonna die today.
The Andes are behind us as well now.
I know.
But look behind, but bowling, there's like five men following us, X5, Andes, everything. Look, they're blocking us off, bro. Oh, look, we're take out the Sims now, but they're stopping us in the moat. But look at the
The offending began at around 2 p.m. on the 15th of January 2021 when the victim travelled to some garages off Knights Manor Road to meet Salah Ibrahim. He was driven to the scene by a friend, but upon arriving found that Salah Ibrahim had been joined by Nasser and Reeve. After a short conversation, Nasser pulled out a machete and told him, "Give me everything you've got." The victim attempted to run away but was chased by all three offenders, who grabbed the back of his coat and pulled him to the floor. He then handed over 20 quid to Salah Ibrahim. After handing over the cash, the victim returned to his friend's vehicle, but before they could get away, Nasser approached the driver and threatened her with the same weapon. She refused to hand over her keys and phone, and the offenders ran towards a silver BMW 316. The incident was seen by several witnesses, and Kent police immediately sent patrols to the area. Officers located the BMW close to the location of the offence. It was being driven by Shamil Ibrahim with the other three passengers inside, and failed to stop when requested to do so. A A pursuit then took place, during which the vehicle was driven in excessive speeds across Dartford, Swanscombe and Northfleet. It was observed travelling through red lights, driving towards oncoming vehicles and heading the wrong way around a roundabout. As the chase was ongoing, Salah Ibrahim live streamed the offending on a social media account belonging to him. Despite their dangerous efforts to evade capture, specially trained officers were able to bring the getaway car to a controlled stop on the A2. Ifyong Nazar and both Ibrahims were then pulled from the car, with Reed being detained the same afternoon elsewhere in Dartford. Nazar committed the Dartford robbery while he was on bail and awaiting a court date, having been charged with a previous robbery which took place at Bluewater Shopping Centre on the 29th of August 2020. During the offence, he and a co-offender, James Adado, approached a boy in the lower level and demanded he hand over his Canada Goose branded jacket. Fearing the offenders were in possession of a knife, the victim, who was 15 at the time, handed over the jacket, which also contained a bank card and wireless Apple earphones. Nazar, who was 19 of Gouge Avenue, Gravesend, admitted two counts of robbery, attempted robbery, and possession of an offensive weapon. He was sentenced to 4 years and 2 months imprisonment. Reeve, who was 23 of Knights Manor Way, Dartford, admitted one count of robbery. He was sentenced to 2 years and 4 months imprisonment. Salah Ibrahim, 20, of Virginia Walk Gravesend, admitted robbery. He was sentenced to 2 years and 8 months imprisonment. Shamil Ibrahim, 21, of Virginia Walk Gravesend, admitted dangerous driving. He was sentenced to 4 months imprisonment, suspended for a year at Woolwich Crown Court on the 5th of May. He was also ordered to complete 150 hours of unpaid work and banned for driving for 18 months. Adeo, 21, of Bell Close Greenhithe, admitted the Bluewater robbery and was sentenced at Woolwich Crown Court on the 12th of January to 9 months imprisonment. Now guys, as always, I'd love to know what you think on this. To me, the severity of the offences, the driving, possession of a knife, is all serious stuff, and these guys have been handed, in my opinion, quite small and lenient sentences, which leads me to think they're going to look at the system and not really care about going out and reoffending because they haven't really been punished. There's no reprimand for what they've done. The guy, Shamil Ibrahim, who was driving like an absolute nutter, could have killed anybody on those roads, was what, banned for 18 months and was ordered to complete 150 hours of unpaid work. He was sentenced to 4 months imprisonment, suspended for a year. He's not even touching foot in jail. How insane is that? How can you drive that dangerously, not stop for police, put other people in danger, and not even go to jail? But anyway, I want to know your thoughts, so drop a comment down below. I'd love to hear what you guys have to think about this. As always, you guys have been awesome. I've been... I'll see you in the next one.